All right, I'm here on Appalachian Trail with...
My name is Carl Campbell, and I'm from Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
How long have you been on the trail, you say?
About 3.5 weeks. I started on Sunday, April 7th.
So what's some of the cool stuff you've seen since you've been on the trail?
The wildlife and the plants. Starts getting real green, all the wildflowers are going. And that, I've met some of the nicest people. Oh, one snake today already. Water snake. There's a river right here.
Yeah. Where'd you say you started from?
Amicalola Park in Georgia, which is Deansville, Georgia. It's the closest town.
Okay.
So on the trail, I'm right about 420 miles in right now.
Wow. That's awesome. I assume you're going the whole way.
That's the plan.
When do you anticipate getting to the end?
Oh, I don't know. This whole trip is about no deadlines, no timelines.
That's cool.
Anything like that. So whenever I get there, I get there.
All right, that's awesome, man. All right, well, thanks for taking the time to talk to me.
No problem.